My greatest hope for the future of the internet is that people will not just follow the crowd, but they will create the content and they will share it with the others. So the IPv6 idea will be fulfilled, that everybody will be able to provide content for the others, that they will not be just the consumers, but also providers of content, services, whatever.